Hi guys, I'm G-Van, and what do you get when you cross Final Fantasy with Disney? You get a convoluted story, that's what you get, that nobody understands, you know? Alright, begin with rare items in easy, a balanced mode recommended for first-timers, encounters tough enemies, I'll just do Final Mix. But yeah, I'm doing the Final Mix version of Kingdom Hearts for the PS3. It is... I like manual. Yes. I'm doing the PS3 version of Final Mix, which came included with Kingdom Hearts 1.5 collection stuff. It also has, Chain of Memories, I think, and a movie of, whatchamacallit? Yeah, 358 Days. There you go. And the only Kingdom Hearts games that I have ever played are the DS ones, so this is new to me. God, he sounds so weird. Assuming that Sora. Yep, weird. There you go.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Ah, here it is. The thing that will probably get me a copyright strike. Maybe. But it's a very good song that I'm gonna talk over. Trust me on that. I'm gonna talk over it. Maybe. I don't know if I'm gonna do the whole thing. I might shut up. I think this is Sanctuary? It's been a while. They're Simple and Clean and Sanctuary. Those are the two big ones. Go away, you don't hear me say yes, oh baby, don't go. Yeah, Simple and Clean, okay. So this isn't really my first go at the Kingdom Hearts series, as, you know, I just stated. I've played the DS games. So I know most of the characters, if not all of them. Also, it's Disney, so of course you're gonna know half of the characters off the bat. But it's a neat crossover that happened in 2004? I wanna say it's 2004.
Let me get the box.
Well, I guess it would only say when the PS3 version came out. Probably. Yeah. When did Kingdom Hearts release?
Behold.
Behold. Thank you. I'm surprised you actually came up with something, Siri. Yeah, 2002. Okay. That's when the first game came out. Neat. So, I have no idea how this all began. So much to do, so little time. I don't know who's talking. Take your time. Don't be afraid. Shut up my chair. Look, it's that character. I have no idea who it is. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? Use the left stick to move, tilted slightly to walk, and all the way to run. With my gigantic feet. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, It will give you... God, strength. It'll give you strength. Choose well. God, it's supposed to be such a... Oh, God, inverted. Inverted camera controls. Ugh. Can I fix that? I want to fix... Oh, wow, there's a first person? Yeah, there's a first person mode. How about that? I forget how I did this. Oh, God. Hold on. How did I do this? How did I do that? Whatever. Shield. I mean, naturally, I go for the sword. The power of the warrior. Invincible courage. A sword of terrible destruction. Do I get to use it? Is this the power you seek? Well, I guess we might as well weigh all of our options. Ugh, inverted controls. I hope I can fix that later on. The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Is this the power you seek? Let's look at door number 3. As I walk all over Snow White. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. I like slaughtering things. Sword! Oh my God. There we go. Yes, this is the power that I seek. Get on with it. I'm sure it's like more attack power, more defense, more magic power. And I like attack, so, you know. Now what will you give up in exchange? Oh. Okay, so less defense or less magic. I don't know, I like defense. I guess I'll give up this. Power of the Mystic, Inner Strength, Staff of Wonder Ruin. You give up this power. Yes! You've chosen the power of the warrior. You've given up the power of the Mystic. Is this the form you choose? Yep. No doubt about it. I'm probably screwed myself over. Oh, dear. Snow White broke. I didn't really like her anyway. She's no Ariel. I'm probably gonna have to adjust the balance of the audio. Cinderella! Cinderelli. Sorry, I have to say it right. Gain the power to fight. On top of Cinderella. Alright, you've got it. One simple slash. You're a master. Use this power to protect yourself and others. The green gauge displays your health, and the blue is magic. I know that much. For an out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. Blue gauge shows your MP. It's still a mastery to you. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. I have no idea what these are. Actually, I do. Also, that's really weird that I'm using a sword. I mean, I guess he couldn't be a Keyblade wielder off the bat. Yep. Yep, they sure do. Yep, that tends to happen. Can I get those EXP orbs? No? Okay. Get ready for a lot of clicking. Behind you, generally you'll automatically target the nearest enemy, but you can lock onto a specific one by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner while you're locked on. Locked on to the action available to you, especially against other targets. Release the target lock. Congrats, you did it. Give me that. Oh wait, no, those are the health orbs, aren't they? get ready for a lot of clicking. Because the snowball does not like to not pick up clicking. Clickety-clack. The Void! Didn't know X-Death was in this. Now who are we falling onto? Can we fall onto Ariel? Who's this? Sleeping Beauty? Oh, it's not a princess at all. It's just kind of there. There's a door that leads to nowhere. Also, there's a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command's available. Press examine. In front of you. Can't open it. It's a chest! I thought I had to just hit it. Oh. Okay. You can also smash them, by the way. Yep. Okay. Press L2 to switch your focus between available targets. Sweet! I completed a door by smashing things. I didn't know this was Zelda. Actually, no, they've never done that. Also, by the way, the day that I'm recording this, speaking of Zelda, is the 30th anniversary / birthday of Zelda. It's officially 30 years old. Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Oh, that's how I did it. Select. Can to return to standard view. Selfie, I think. These are Final Fantasy characters. Waka? And Tidus, right? I think. I don't know. I could be wrong. I don't Final Fantasy. Okay. What's most important to you? Being number one! He was number one! Friendship. It sure is. What do you want out of life? See rare sights, broaden my horizons to be strong. Rare sights seem cool. Wait, I can go this way? I thought it would be an invisible wall. Oh, there's the invisible wall. Okay. Can I go over here? No. Okay. What are you afraid of? Being indecisive. I don't know! sure, Sora's afraid of getting old. Too bad. Kingdom Hearts 3 exists. You want friendship? You want to see rare sights? You're afraid of getting old. Well, that sucks. I don't care. Your adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey should be a pleasant one. Sounds good. The day you will open the doors, both far off and very near. Okay. Seems fine with me. This is gonna be a long game. I know that. At least. Hey, it's Sleeping Beauty. Princess Aurora. One of my favorite designs, but what a boring movie. In the main menu, you can do things like... However, you can't open the menu during battle. Like right now! Whoa! What a twist! Never would have expected that. Ooh, look at all of them. This is fine. All of the clicking! Behold! I wish I had a better way of... Like, I love the blue snowball, but man, it picks up literally everything. If I didn't always have my door closed while recording, you'd be able to hear things in the kitchen, and that's pretty far. There we go. I think that was the last one. Yep, because I can't move. I love this stained glass art. I've always wanted to walk on Aurora. I'm fulfilling my wildest dreams. Save point. Press to open the save menu. Sure to save your progress. It's a good idea to save often. Yeah. Usually. Ooh. Stained glass stairs. My favorite. Save. Man, it's a lot of save files. Man, I love the music. It's probably way too loud, though. To be honest. That goes far down. So who's this? I wanted to see if I could fall off. Alright. Oh, it's Belle. Looks like she has red hair. The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. I'm already fighting Dark Sora? Okay. Didn't even know there was a Dark Sora. But don't be afraid. And don't forget, oh, that's, Sora's Heartless, I think? I've fought him before. I think in, Recoded, actually. Could be wrong. Boss time! And with a sword. All of the clicking. All hail the clicking. Oops. Yeah, she has, like, red hair. She's not supposed to be red-haired. Supposed to have brown hair. Oh, that's probably not good. Maybe you should not do that, Mr. Heartless Guy. About all I can do right now. Hope for the best. I like the music, at least. And... I'm killing things while killing his hand. Multitasking. The best. I didn't want to switch. Aren't they supposed to have health bars? Where's my health bar? Hey, look at that. I may have one. Yep. Thank you, chair. Calm your face. Don't step on Bell. Only I can step on Bell. But don't be afraid. Maybe I should have been more shaky with that. Sure, I'll get another chance. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. Vibrating. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. With a key.